permission of the Honorable Governor to commence the proceedings. I request the Registrar General to read out the notification of appointment issued by the Government of India.
With the permission of the Honorable Governor, for the state of Andhra Pradesh, I read of the notification of the Government of India dated 31-12-2020, transferring Honorable Sri Justice Arup Kumar Goswami, Chief Justice of Sikkim High Court, as the Chief Justice of Andhra Pradesh High Court. I quote, in exercise of the powers conferred by Clause 1 of Article 222 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Sri Justice Arup Kumar Goswami, Chief Justice of Sikkim High Court, as Chief Justice of the Andhra Pradesh High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of office of the Chief Justice of the Andhra Pradesh High Court, unquote.
I request the Honorable Governor to administer the oath of office to the Chief Justice Designate, Sri Arup Kumar Goswami.
I, Arup Kumar Goswami,
having been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
Chief Justice of the High Court of Andhra Pradesh,
Do swear in the name of God
That I will bear true faith
And allegiance to the Constitution of India As by law established That I will uphold the sovereignty And integrity of India. That I will duly and faithfully. And to the best of my ability, knowledge, and judgment. Perform the duties of my office.
Without fear or favor.
Affection or ill will. And that I will uphold. The Constitution and the laws.
Now I request the Honorable Governor and Honorable Chief Minister to present bouquet and greetings to Honorable Chief Justice.
Thank you.
Now I request the dignitaries to rise for the national anthem.
I seek the permission of Honorable Governor to conclude the proceedings.